Morning, guys. As you can see here, my room looks a little bit different. Like, my sofa is there and my bed is there and dressing table is there because the cat that is staying with me, Choo Choo, she has fleas. Don't mind this, I'm vacuuming.
Oh, so cute.
Adorable. This is so nice. And this is their Mother's Day. Oh, this is their Mother's Day earrings, but I kind of got it late. So this is actually handmade. This is what the place looks like now. Hey, say hello. So yes, she scratched this. It's okay, it's an old yoga mat. But I need to clean this. So I need to give her her medicine today first and feed like her cat food. Take like one and then I just put a little bit of food and she eats that first and then I give the rest of the food. Successfully ate it. No more medicine. Okay, so I'm gonna have tuna for today. I've been craving this for some time now. Thank you. Yes, darling. Everything is mixed together and looks good. No.
Here's Sloppy Joe's beef stroganoff, pot roast meatballs, chicken canitas, chicken and dumplings, fajitas, risotto, firecracker chicken pasta, mushrooms, lettuce, some limes, bananas, pineapple, two things of black grapes. Two of the mini tortilla wraps, those are for the chicken canitas. Two packs of sandwich things. I like these for Weight Watchers because they're only for you today. Three loaves of bread. That will keep all of us squished. I've got buns for the barbecue. Just count how many times I can say barbecue in one vlog.
Awesome spirit right now. I think
it's all
really like you cooking for breakfast, but I'm 11 years old, so we're 12 years old.
14 hours, and that was 9.5 pounds.
Okay guys, as I was trying to make this, my blender came out, so I cannot make my falafels. So sad.
Yes!
and then I got Kerrygold, Kerrygold butter, and then a big thing of half and half. I drink this. It doesn't expire at all. You just put it, bring it out and thaw it, and it unfreezes really good, or thaws out really good. And then I got, this is like my snack section for us and the kids.
I got some celery, then some cheese. We do have some.
This is very hard to do with one hand. Hold on. Ta-da! This is it. I'm having it with a little salad. And yeah, I have 5 pieces left, which I'm going to eat for the week.